Leave. Come on.
I'm not leaving the room. I'm standing in the corner.
Up you go.
No.
I'll go with you then.
And eyes! The eyes are there!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No, close the door! Close the door!
I died!
Make sure you watch the whole video. Hello everybody, this is Brittany, Toris.
And this is Alexis, Venti.
And we are...
Brit and Lexi.
Today, we're playing this game. I don't know what it's called, but like, we found it on TikTok, and it was like, scary games. Not for kids.
Like, yeah, not for kids.
Y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband, because they're raping everybody out here.
And this was one of them, so like, we just wanted to like, you know, get with the trend, you know, get a, like, famous.
Yeah, it's all 2020, so we gotta keep up with the trend.
Okay, hello everybody, we're back, and we're in- Oh my god, I don't wanna move! We don't wanna be here!
Okay, let's go upstairs.
Oh my god.
You're going
this room. No, don't leave me behind. It won't open!
Okay, we can go in there. What's in here? Oh, I got a flashlight. Is that a flashlight? I got it.
Wait, oh my god.
Okay.
I don't have a flashlight. I need to follow you. I don't want to get lost. No, what?
There's nothing in there?
No!
What is that room? No.
Where did you go?
I'm here. Wait, okay. Ew, what's
that green stuff? Get out of my house! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! 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 You have to flashlight, you have to go. Oh my god. What?
Look at the entrance!
He like...
Why would he destroy his own house?
What an actual buffoon.
Buffoon? I got a heavy key.
Oh my god, this better be recording.
Get the money. I don't want to go down a hallway.
That's like the worst.
Ew, he's like definitely in that room.
Oh my god.
Kitchen.
Why is there like... Wait, there's a light over there. There's a light over there. Oh my god.
Can you pick that up? I'll read the note. 18 years young, Eric Smith passed away. Eric, that's the guy that was in here.
The guy who said, get out of my house, remember that?
Oh my god.
Get out of my house! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay. Oh yes. 15, 1996. At the age of years young, Eric Smith passed away out of walking from the Brit car accident near Helena Beach. Eric was driving a vehicle at that night after a family gathering with his parents, Andrew and Bella Smith. Where are you? The parents have not been found since the incident. Local Air National Guard released a search and rescue team for the two. And Helena Police Department detached an investigation on the incident.
Are we playing?
Oh my god!
Okay.
I don't wanna go.
I found a key, you get this key.
Wait, okay, how do I get it? I got a silver key. I see something behind you.
No, stop. When? This is so scary. I don't want to go there.
I saw red eyes, and it's not there anymore when you turn around. It was there when you played the piano.
Okay, I'm going to play the piano then. Tell me if it's there.
It's not there anymore. I see red eyes!
Where'd it go? Ew!
There's a note here, there's another note. We kept a couple of candles just in case the electricity went out. Again. Ooh. I remember when Eric was young and scared when a storm came through the area. The storm turned the kitchen, the electricity out. And Eric, me that I don't okay, I want to see you right there. I'll see you
right
such a dumb bitch. I can't believe you, Lexus.
We kept a couple of candles just in case the electricity ran out. Again. I remember when
it's
Eric
not
was
funny.
Young
he died. He died on that area. Bridge. He died on that bridge. Well, there's a hole.
Ew, I'm looking through the eye hole.
What did you see?
I saw nothing.
Ew, let me out! Let me out! Let me-
Ew, is that blood? Ew, what is that?
That wasn't there before.
Good work.
It's a code!
It's a code for the key! For the lock thing!
I can't remember that. Okay, it's-
That's random numerals.
1, 2, 6, 3, I think.
Five. Wait, isn't that 5?
No, it's 6. The second one.
The second one?
The second one's 6, and then the third one is 2. Clearly you didn't get your freaking biology correct.
It's Roman numeral, though, isn't it?
Roman noodles, clearly you don't know your biology.
Raymond, it's not biology.
It is biology. My daddy works at the Museum of Arts.
Okay, fine. What's the code?
The code, as I was saying, I didn't really interrupt me. It's Roman numerals, not Roman noodles. Clearly you're fat.
I didn't say that.
You're
okay.
Fat bitch.
Raid now.
The one dash means zoom, and zoom means fast, and you know he's fast, Sonic. So clearly one, the first one means Sonic. And then
stop.
Two.
No, you're
this
dumb
code,
as hell.
This code is so
it's
correct.
One, it's 1, 2, 3, 5, 4, 1, 2, 1.
Okay, let's go and do the code, genius.
Okay, you go over there and I'll read it here.
Why do I have to go over there?
Because I actually know how to read now, right?
Your ramen noodles. Your ramen noodles.
Leave. Go. Leave. Come on.
I'm not leaving the room. I'm standing in the corner.
Off you go.
No.
I'll go with you then.
And eyes! The eyes are there!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
No, close the door! Close the door!
I died there.
Hello everyone, we're back. Last game didn't really go so well because he just decided to
jump
scare
us. It wasn't my fault.
Yeah, that just reminded me that it was your fault because you told me you told me to go out there, and then when we went out there, I looked down the hallway, and I looked away, looked back, then he was there, and then the door wasn't closing, and then he staunched us.
Not my fault. It's not my fault. That was his decision to do that.
Okay, so we're back.
After the traumatic experience.
Yeah, that was like PTSD. He was literally like following us. Oh my god. I don't know how long we could stay in this house.
Okay, we're gonna go out, okay? Keep the light on.
I can't keep the light on.
Let's go into this room.
Okay. Just really nervous right
now. Wait, what is that doing?
Oh my god, I can't move! He's after me!
Are you okay? Are you okay? He's gone!
Oh my god!
Ew, why is it all wooden now? Oh, I found Manny. He's there, run!
Oh my god! Okay, right.
Oh my god, he's there again!
No! Oh my god, I'm hiding in the corner. Where do
he's
I go?
He's after me! Leave me alone! Okay, where are you? He's gone.
Wait,
can you get through?
He can't.
Come on. Wait.
I just died. Okay, we're done. Anyways, this is the end of our Brit and Lexi scary video. Because that game was utter shit. We clearly weren't
absolute dope shit.
We clearly weren't scared at all. Close the door! And no one even screamed a single note. Where go? No! So
exactly.
I don't even know like why that person was like scary game on TikTok. So they're obviously like psycho. I don't know what they're on about.
Violet.
Yeah, liar, pants, old file.
Oh my god, he's there again!
No! Like, grow up. They're probably just some, like, 5-year-old just on the game. Oh my god, I don't want to move! Sitting in the
corner. You should do the other one.
Maybe the other ones would be better than this, but you know, that would be for a next video. Anyways, bye guys. You never feel it in the video, see it through the radio. All the beauty's inside. You can't stop.